Trying to keep this under 20 minutes per video. Ghost Gloveworth, number 6. Okay. Muxtilla, the Charmed City. There's a dude riding on it. Or a girl. It's a girl. But, shoot. Oh, yay. That's cool. Nice horse here. Nope. Okay. Ghost Gloveworth 7. Thank you. So this time we're at the top section. Okay. Still, that's not fair that she can do that. When I have the sword, I can't do that. I have to be restricted to the normal form. Oh, that's the game. Ghost Gloveworth 7. She's looking this way anyway. Ant skull plate. Ascent butterfly. All right, let's go. Electric. Oh boy. Shielded. Where was the... I'm trying to find the one where you put the stone sword in. Ghost Glove Ward Pickers, Bell Bearing number 2. Awesome. The Bell Bearing of a forager who once paid Ghost Glove Ward flowers. Offer to the twin mating husk at the round table. Hold to gain the access to the following items. Ghost Glove Wart 4, Ghost Glove Wart 5, Ghost Glove Wart 6. And I forgot to read Deeper Depths. Map of the Deeper Depths and Environs. At the very depths of the Erd Tree's majestic roots lies the source of the Ansel and Sofra rivers. Here too begins a network of great tree roots that spread throughout the lands between. Dragon Barrow, Kayla, Mekilmar, Anya, Looping, Kalman, okay. I think I read everything so far. Alright, where was that? Cargo. Oh, it's up there. Okay. So how do I get up there? I probably should check down there too. Archer ashes. Archer ashes, archer ashes, archer ashes. Ashen remains in which spirits yet dwell. Use to summon three archer spirits. Spirits of archers who belong to the Fallen Hawks, a band of soldiers that once explored the Eternal City. Their arrows are imbued with cold ghost flame. Though their methods are somewhat crude, they work well as a squadron, firing a hail of arrows in unison at the sound of a war cry. Ouch. Golden Rune 10. That was cool, although. Keep forgetting to look up. Oh. Oh. Not this time. Smithing Stone 7. Nice. Golden Rune 10 again. It's Mr. Boulder time. Stone Sword Key was lost with use. Hey bro, you missed me? Oh crap. Larval tier. Oh fuck. Monks, like the actual monks, or is that? Oh, that's evil. Nox Monk Armor. Armor worn by the monks of the Eternal City, with a silk cape attached. Long ago, the Nox invoked the ire of the Great Will and were banished deep underground. Now they live under a false night sky in eternal anticipation of their liege, of the coming age of the stars and their Lord of Night. So, what's their rank? Are they like the lowest, or... Oh, it doesn't have the shiny stuff on the back. Night Maiden and Swordstress puppets. An old puppet crafted in the Eternal City, used to summon the spirits of a Night Maiden and a Swordstress. These sisters, member of a cold-blooded race who wielded flowing weapons, became puppets of their own volition. Interesting. Feels like a boss room. Yep, door closed. Now what? Oh, hello. Great ghost glove work. Damn it. Was kind of hoping for an armor or a sword sort of thing. Finger? Oh no, it's just a rider. Smithing stone 6. Building room 10. So it's your cowl that gives you the shiny thing. Six. Drawstring Holy Grease by 2. Nice. Nothing over here. You'll do by 1. Damn it. White flower that blooms in catacombs. A spirit nestles close to it. Strengthens renowned ashes to +8. Ashes which keep their renown even after death cannot be strengthened by merely corporal glowwort. So there's always a spirit next to it. Okay. Grants looks like a giant flower. Sombre Smitic Zone 7. Yeah, wild ass. Silver Tear Husk. Where did you come from? Because you're a friend of... Oh, it's gonna go down. There's a thing down there. So let's do it again. How am I getting so much celestial dew at this area? Probably put a lot of time in this. Oh, 34. Not bad. Clean this air. Scrubbing the air. Onward! Nothing's gonna drop? No. No giant boulder? Okay. Ghost Globe at 9. Awesome. White flower that blooms in catacombs. A spirit nestles close to it. Strengthens renowned ashes to +9. Ashes which keep their renown even after death cannot be strengthened by merely corporal glow wart. Oh, this one has four stems. Just three stems. Oh. Strange. Yeah, it has like three stems, and then the flower is considered bigger. Okay. Alright, gonna rest. I've been up way too long. Have a good day.